make the whole term as rational. And in conjugation of such, to rationalize the denominator of an irrational number, you have to, if it is in the form of 1 by root a, you have to multiply this root a into root a by root a. That is for numerator and denominator. It is 1 by root a multiplied with root a by root a. Okay? And if it is in the form of 1 by root a plus root b, root a plus root b, you have to conjugate by root a minus root b divided by root a minus root b. If it is given as root a minus root b, and you have to conjugate with root a plus root b divided by root a plus b. Now let us go with the exercise 2.7. And question number 1, rationalize the denominator. So, sub question 1, 1 by root 50. First step, write 1 by root 50. So, take factors for 50, that is 25 into 2 is 50. So, 5 into 2. So, 5 by 25, 25 into 2, 50 is equal to 1 by, here we have 5 into 5. So, removing 5 and write 2 in root. So, 1 by 5 root 2 is equal to the next step, 1 by 5 root 2. So, to rationalize, multiply root 2 to the numerator as well as denominator. Okay, this root 2 should be multiplied to the numerator as well as denominator. So, in the next step, 1 into root 2, root 2 divided by 5 root 2. So, root 2 into root 2 is 2. Root 2 into root 2, 2. So, 5 into 2 is equal to root 2 by 5 2's are 10. Okay. Question number 2. So, it is given as 5 divided by 3 root 5. So, 5 divided by 3 root 5. So, write 5 divided by 3 root 5. So, here we have root 5 conjugate, root 5 to the numerator as well as denominator. Okay. Now, the next step, 5 root 2, 5 root 5, 5 into root 5, and then here 3 root 5 root 5, 5. Root 5 into root 5, 5. So now, the next step can cancel 5 into 5. So, this root 5 by 3. Sub question 3, root 75 divided by root 18. So now, find factors for 75. That is 5 into 5, 25, 25 into 3, 75. Okay, divided by 18. So again, 3 3's are 9, 9 2's are 18. 3 3's are 9, 9 2's are 18. Now you can see 5 into 5 and 3 into 3. The next step, take 5, write 3 within root. So, 5 root 3 and here 3 root 2. Now, conjugate root 2 to the numerator as well as denominator. So, now take root 2 to the numerator as well as denominator. Now, multiply 5 into root 3 into 2. That is 3 into 2, 6. 5 root 6 divided by 3 root 2 root 2 2 is plus here we have 32. So 16 into 2 divided by 27. So 9 threes are 27 plus 18. So 9 twos are 18. Okay, now the next step 16. So 4 fours are 16. Take 4 root 3 plus here again 4 fours are 16. 4 root 2 divided by 3 threes are 9. So take 3 and here it is root 3. 3 root 3 plus minus 3 threes are 9. 3 root 2. Now you can see 3 root 2 minus 3 root 2. The next step, take 4 common, so 4 within bracket root 3 plus root 2 divided by here we have 3 common, so 3 root 3 minus root 2. Okay, now we can conjugate root 3 minus root 2. Conjugate, that is multiply root 3 minus root 2 to the numerator. Root 3 minus root 2. If it is minus, you have to give plus. Root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2 is equal to 4. Root 3 plus root 2 and I multiply root 3 plus root 2. So root 3 plus root 2, right? Root 3 plus whole square divided by 3 and here in the denominator root 3 into root 3, 3 plus into minus minus root 2 into root 2, it is 2. And now it is given as 4 root 3 plus root 2, that is a plus b whole square divided by 3, 3 minus 2. So in the next step write 4 a plus b whole square. A square, that is root 3 square plus 2a, again root 3, b, that is root 2 plus b square, root 2 square divided by 3. Here 3 minus 2, it is 1. So no need to write 1. In the next step write 4 by 3. Here it is 3 into root 3 into root 3, 3 plus 2 root 3 into root 2, that is 3 2s are 6 plus root 2 into root 2, 2. Okay, and now add 4 by 3. So 3 plus 2 plus 5 plus 2 root 6. Question number 2, 5 root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2. And here 5 root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2. Now this is the number what you have to conjugate. Root 3 is given as plus. So write root 3 minus root 2 to the numerator as well as denominator. Okay, now multiply 5 into root 3. So here 5 root 3 into root 3, 3. Okay, again 5 into root 3 into root 2 plus into minus minus. So 5 root 3 into 2, root 6. Then plus root 3 into root 2, 3 2s are 6. Plus into minus minus 2 into root 2, root 2 into root 2, 2. Plus into minus minus, divide. And here root 3 into root 3, root 3 into root 3, 3. Plus into minus minus root 2 into root 2, 2. 5 minus 1, hence it is 5 is greater, right? Minus 4 root 6 minus 2. And here again we have 15 minus 2. 15 minus 2 is 13. 13 minus 4 root 6. Question number 3. 2 root 6 minus root 5 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6. Now write 2 root 6 minus root 5 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6. Now you have to conjugate with 3 root 5, hence it is given as minus, you have to conjugate with plus. So multiply 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6 divided by again 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6. The next step, multiply with 2 root 6 into 3 root 5. So 2, 3 is 6, root 6 into 5, 30. 6, 5 is 30. Again now 2 root 6 is multiplied with 2 root 6. So 2 2s are 4, root 6 into root 6, it is 6. So multiply 4 into 6. And now multiply root 5 into 3 root 5. So minus 3 root 5 into root 5, it is 5. Okay. Then plus into minus, minus 5 into 2 root 6. So 2, 6 into 5, 30. 6, 5 is 30. Divide. Here, 3 root 5. 3 root 5. So now, 3 root 5 into 3 root 5. So 3 into 3, 9. 5 into 5, root 5 into root 5, 5. So 9, 5 is 45. 45 plus into minus, minus 2 into 2 into root 2 into 2, 4, root 6 into root 6, 6. So 2 root 6 into 2 root 6, 2 2s are 4, 6, root 6 into root 6, 6. So 6 4s are 24. Okay, and the next step, now you can see 2 root 6 root 30 and 2 root 30. 6 minus 2. So 4 root 30. And again here plus 6 4s are 24 minus 3 5s are 15. Divided by 45 minus 24. So it is 21. And in the next step, 4 root 30, subtract 24 minus 15, 24 minus 15, 14 minus 5 is 9. So 24 is greater plus 9 divided by 21. Question number 4, root 5 divided by root 6 plus 2 minus root 5 divided by root 6 minus 2. And here we have root 5 common in the numerator. So take root 5 as common and within bracket write 1 divided by root 6 plus 2. Okay, minus. And again root 5 is common. So write 1 divided by root 6 minus 2. Okay. Now, hence it is given as minus. Take LCM. So root 5 within bracket. Right, root 6 plus 2 and root 6 minus 2. Okay, now cross multiply, that is 1 within bracket, right, root 6 minus 2 minus 1 and take root 6 plus 2. Okay, now root 5, right, root 6 minus 2 plus into minus, minus root 6 plus into minus, minus 2 divided by root 6 plus 2, root 6 into root 6. करके रूट सिक्स माइनस रूट सिक्स कैंसिल, माइनस टू माइनस टू माइनस फोर डिवाइडेड बाई सिक्स माइनस फोर इट इज टू. नाउ कैंसिल टू वन सर टू टू सर, सो राइट माइनस टू रूट फाइव. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी इफ रूट सेवन माइनस टू डिवाइडेड बाई रूट सेवन प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू ए रूट सेवन प्लस बी. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी. सो नाउ लेट अस गो विद द क्वेश्चन. रूट सेवन माइनस टू डिवाइडेड बाई रूट सेवन प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू ए रूट सेवन प्लस बी. नाउ here you can see root 7 plus 2 comes for conjugation. So root 7 minus 2 divided by root 7 plus 2. So conjugate root 7 plus 2 is given. So conjugate with root 7 minus 2 divided by root 7 minus 2 is equal to a root 7 plus 2. Okay, now root 7 minus 2 and root 7 minus 2. So write root 7 minus 2 the whole square divided by root 7 plus 2 root 7 minus 2. So it is root 7 root 7 7 and plus into minus minus 2 plus plus 2 minus 2 is 4. 2 2 is 4. Okay, then is equal to a root 7 plus b. Then a minus b whole square, a square minus 2a that is root 7, b 2 and then b square that is 2 square, 7 minus 4 3 is equal to a root 7 plus b. The next steps, root 7 into root 7, 7 minus 2 2's are 4, 4 root 7. And again here we have 2 into 2, 4 divided by 3 is equal to a root 7 plus b. Now you can see plus 7 and plus 4. So it is 11, 11 minus 4 root 7, 11 minus 4 root 7 divided by 3 is equal to a root 7 plus b. In the next step, hence it is given as 11 minus 4 root 7 divided by 3. 3 belongs to both 11 as well as 4 root 3. So you can write 11 divided by 3 minus 4 root 3, 4 root 7 divided by 3. So that to find the value of a and b, now you can see a root 7. So root 7 is here. So that is minus 4 root 7 divided by 3. So b has 11 by 3. Therefore, b is equal to 11 by 3 and here a is equal to minus 4 by 3. Hence, root 7 is given here. Write the value of a alone. A is 4 by 3. So, minus 4 by 3. So, we have found the value of a and b. B is equal to 11 by 3 and a is equal to minus 4 by 3. Question number 4, if x is equal to root 5 plus 2, then find the value of x square plus 1 by x square. Now, x square plus 1 by x square. So, take x square first. So, the value of x is equal to root 5 plus 2 whole square. Now, expand a plus b whole square, a square plus 2 a that is root 5, b 2 plus b square that is 2 square. So now root 5 into root 5, 5 plus 2 2's are 4, 4 root 5 plus 2 2's are 4. Now add 5 plus 4, 9 plus 4 root 5. Okay, so x square is equal to x square is equal to 9 plus 4 root 5. Now again you have to find 1 by x square. So before finding 1 by x square, let us find 1 by x first, then we'll go with 1 by x square. So 1 divided by x. X it is given as root 5 plus 2. Okay, now root 5 plus 2, you have to conjugate root 5 minus 2, both numerator as well as denominator. Okay, now next 1 into root 5, root 5 minus 2 divided by root 5 into root 5, 5 plus into minus minus 2 into 2, 4. The next step, root 5 minus 2 divided by 5 minus 4 is 1. So therefore, 1 by x is equal to root 5 minus 2. Now let us find 1 by x square. So 1 by x square. So 1 divided by x square. So for the value of x, 1 by x, it is root 5 minus 2. So 1 by x, root 5 minus 2. It is given as square. So write root 5 minus 2 whole square. That is a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square. A square minus 2a b plus b square. That is 2 square. Root 5 into root 5, 5 minus 2 2's are 4. Root 5 plus 2 2's are 4. Now, and 5 plus 4 is 9 minus 4 root 5. So 1 by x square is equal to 9 minus 4 by root 5. But you have to find x square plus 1 by x square. So now write x plus x square plus 1 by x square. So now x square is equal to 9 plus 4 root 5. Okay, then plus, for 1 by x square we have got 9 minus 4 root 5. Okay, now 9 plus 9 plus 9, it is 18, plus 4 root 5 minus 4 root 5 cancel. So therefore x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 18. Question number 5, given root 2 is equal to 1.414, find the value of 8 minus 5 root 2 divided by 3 minus 2 root 2. So 3 decimal places. So now take 8 minus 5 root 2 divided by 3 minus 2 root 2. So now conjugate 3 plus 2 root 2, both with the numerator as well as denominator. Okay, the next step, write 3 8s are 24, and again 8 2s are 16 root 2. And now multiply with 5 3s are 15 plus into minus minus 5 3s are 15 root 2 plus into minus minus, and 5 2s are 10 root 2 root 2 2. Okay. Divided by, here we have 3 into 3. 3 3's are 9 minus. So now 3 into 3, 9. 3 2's are 6 root 2. And again here multiply with minus 2 root 2 into 3. So plus into minus minus, 3 2's are 6 root 2. And here plus into minus minus, 2 2's are 4, root 2, root 2, 2. Then 24 plus 16 root 2 minus 15 root 2 minus 10 2's are 20. The next step, 9 plus root 2 minus 6 plus 6 root 2 minus 6 root 2 cancel, and 4 2's are 8 minus 8. Okay, the next step, here you can see 16 root 2, 15 root 2. So subtract 16 minus 15, we have 1 root 2, that is root 2. And 24 minus 20 is 4 24 minus 24. So it is plus, and 9 minus 8 is 1. So we have 4 plus root 2. Now you have to substitute the value of root 2 in this 2. So 4 plus root 2. Root 2 is 1.414. So now add 4 plus 1.414. So 4 we distribute is 1.414. So now add is 5.414. Okay. And now students, we have come to the end of this exercise. Practice all the sums. Thank you.